Hello, my name is Heng, a postdoc researcher from Department of Energy Technology, Aalborg University. Today, I would like to talk about our invention, an automated impedance measurement toolbox for power system stability analysis. Nowadays, power electronic-based electrical infrastructures, like offshore wind power plant or HVDC, have been increasingly used in the power system. However, power converters have a negative damping nature, which might destabilize the power system, leading to the power system oscillation or even blackout. To tackle this challenge, stability studies are mandatory for TSOs before allowing power converters to physically connect it to the power grid. Generally, power system stability studies are carried out by checking the output impedance of power converters. However, due to the nonlinearity of the converter control, its impedance will have a matrix form, which is quite difficult to measure. To tackle this challenge, the advanced algorithm is adopted in our software, which enables a direct measurement of all elements of the impedance matrix without any DQ transformation. The software is fully compatible with the PSCAD simulation environment, and all the measurement process is fully automated. All you need to do is fill in relevant parameters and click a run button. Then you can enjoy a cup of coffee while waiting for the final results. In the end, stability studies can be performed based on the measured data. If we see any risk of instability, the converter control can be modified in advance to prevent it from destabilizing the power system. We are happy to announce that the beta version of the software has already been used by one TSOs in commercial HVDC project. If you are TSOs or converter manufacturers who would like to perform stability studies, we think our software will be very helpful. Please do not hesitate to contact us. Thanks for your interest.